Brenda von this, the beautiful Brandy Brenda banging it there with another interview, and today the studio producers Echireka with a beautiful lady Kaye introducing at Twale Mass.
My name is Gloria Onena, stage name Blessed G, role in the industry artist, genre Afro music, but I'm also versatile. And people in my music journey, my producer Z, I love you so much. Thank you for standing with me, my father, the people who helped me write the songs, yeah, and God Himself. My age, I am 19. I'm sweet 19. Marital status, I'm single. Education level, I'm a student studying at Shoma Christian Academy. It's an international school, and I'm in grade 9. Hoodie, I stay in Chireka, Kamli Road, place of fellowship. I go to St. Kakumba Chapel, Chambago University. Church pastor's name, Reverend Engineer Mwesigwa Emmanuel Oyo. Department I serve in, specifically music, but singing choir. My collaboration wish would be Levickson, if I'm given the chance. Then, my favorite scripture is 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 12, which says, youth, do not be looked down because you're young. I mean, set an example for the youth, for them in speech, conduct, love, faith, and all that, those things. Favorite artist, Munange, it is me. I am my favorite artist, Blessed G. And my favorite song is Highway, my song. When did I start doing professional music? Last year, 2022. My hobbies, well, dancing in one is one of my hobbies. And singing in my free times, I love singing. I mean, Wabanzi Jako Kuyimba, that is not Gloria. Gloria, singing is what makes me. And I love it so much if I'm singing for the Lord. I mean, why not? My future plans. Well, let me first talk about my challenges. But do I even have challenges? I mean, mkame ya tufididida. Anyway, challenges zivayo na ye. I'll keep that to myself. Future plans. I want to move with gospel music. I mean, I want to be an example to the youth outside there. Sagala kuyimba just nga mfakuchi dongo. No, but the words. It is what is the most important thing. I want to reach to the people outside there. Sisobola kuyimbira kubombulire chanema. But the only way I can do it is through music. I can preach the word of God through music. My target audience is the youth because it's the most population, I think, and vibrant. I want to my fans outside there, don't give up. Press, keep on pressing and waiting for more and more is coming from Blessed G, your artist. My social media handles, well, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, I'm on Twitter and WhatsApp. I use Blessed G and my WhatsApp number is 07004673 44. Music sites, apparently my music is on YouTube, but it's going to be loaded on every other music site. My favorite dish, well, I am not offending the Muslims, but I love pork. Football fan of, bro, I am a fan of Arsenal. And if I'm given a chance, what would I change in the gospel, in the industry? I'm given a chance, what would I change? I think nowadays most of the artists think about the beats. I mean, ebigambo content. Some people don't mind about the content very much, but I think what I would do is telling the artist to go back to the first love. Why are we doing this? The first love, the foundation, is what I would try to change, to go back. I mean, we're not doing this for fame, but we are trying to push something through our music. Sigadenze blessed G. Thank you for watching.